the drugs, so I let my brain go. With a fried choice too, but I'm selfish about my perks, oh. Shorty like $1,000 plate, fine china. Tell her that she beautiful every day, I remind her.
Hello, Virgo. Welcome to your April 12th, 2021 reading. This is going to be for you and your person. This is going to be how your person sees you, how you feel about your person, how your person sees you, and how your person feels about you. I already done shuffled my cards, Virgo. I feel like you guys want to be alone at this time. If it's not the person that you want to be with, you want to be alone. I also have the number 51 and 15, okay? And I'm also, I see, all right, your partner is seeing you as someone who's no longer waiting. Virgo, the person that, whoever this person is, your person sees you as someone who's no longer waiting, someone who is doing what they want to do, whether that's deal with them and other people, or take your time to decide on what exactly it is you want to do. But that's basically what you're doing. You're juggling, you're taking your time, making your decision. This is how your person sees you. Your person also sees you as a player, all right? And your person also sees you as someone who's pretending that everything is okay when you're really hurting on the inside, okay? We have the earth, the everything is fine, reversed. Okay, and then you see your partner as someone who's ungrateful, Virgo, someone who doesn't appreciate what is always what's offered to them. Your partner sees you see your partner as weak. Wow. But you know that they will fight though, and that they are strong. That's what I'm getting. You could be dealing with a Leo, you could be dealing with a fire sign or a Cancer, okay? Clarifying how you feel and see your partner, the love is reversed. Okay, so this was someone that you must have had feelings for in the past, but at this present time, you don't have those same feelings anymore. You're detaching yourself. Your partner sees you as someone who's leaving them. You're rushing to go. Your partner sees you as someone who's flirtatious, who's paying attention to other people, extending yourself to other people. You see this person as, obviously you don't see them as someone worth waiting for. So I'm going to say you don't see this person as someone worth waiting for anymore. Divine timing is at work in your love life, Virgo. And this is why this person sees you as someone who is no longer waiting and taking your time, making a decision when it comes to this person. They also see you as someone who's juggling and being real playerish right now. Your final card is stars in the sky, limitless possibilities. So you haven't decided anything yet. You're still trying to manifest and meditate on your decision. Your partner is hoping that the two of you will be together with the sky riding card, the fates in reverse. This card came up in reverse. For your partner, I'm getting the number 49. And for you, I'm getting the number 51. Okay? Sky riding, the fates. This person is hoping that you will come back to them and give them another chance. All right, Virgo, that was for you. I hope you guys enjoyed that reading. Like, share, and subscribe, guys. Have a good one. The drugs, so I let my brain go. With a fried choice too, but I'm selfish about my perks, oh. Shorty like $1,000 plate, fine china. Tell her that she beautiful every day, I remind her.